Listen up, team. Our next candidate was one of General Marmalade's lieutenants in the Umbra War Dogs. His name is Loth, and Alicia has the details.
Okay, so, you all know that General Marmalade discovered the effects of Aleph on the human body. Well, one day the General asked for brave volunteers to overdose on the Aleph. It was clear what lay in store for the cowards. I escaped, and would have been killed if not for Herrick showing up. Loth trusted the General, and so was given the overdose. The effect on his body was horrific. Loth became really fucking angry and tried to kill the General, but he failed and was lucky to escape with his life. The General's minions have been searching for him ever since.
And it seems they've found him. We've intercepted communications that say as much. We have coordinates in the Eastern Wasteland, but it won't be long before Alicia's former colleagues get there with artillery.
Let's go.
Shut the fuck up!
Go fuck yourself, fuckwad! Do you hear me in the tank?
I told you.
Very well. Oh, fuck! Fire!
Hey, you guys! The new arrivals! Can you give me a hand? Those war dog tanks have been getting on my fucking nerves all morning. Finish them off, and we'll be friends forever.
War dog tanks! We meant to go out the way we came!
No. I'll prepare canister bombs for you with a liquor I made myself. Release them under the tanks. There goes the first one. Careful. They're on a timer.
Mind if I take a drink?
Be my guest. I use it to unclog the latrine.
Thank you.
tank. Have a nice flight, assholes.
Heads up! I'm launching another canister.
Come on! up at Lode's house. Let's go! Lode, I have orders to take you to a secure location. destroying his tractor underneath it.
Thank you. how you did. Hey, not bad, not bad at all. Now, check out what you've won. What a shame. No weapon blueprint this time.
Wait, where's life?
Do you have any idea how long it took me to build that refuge that you just destroyed with your piece of shit ship?
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
You're not sorry yet. Now you are.
Hey, take it easy, big guy.
Who's in charge here? You?
I'm in charge.
Okay, boss. You owe me a fortune. How do you plan to pay me?
Join us. Help us destroy the man that did this to you.
I'll think about your offer just as soon as you compensate me for my losses. And I wouldn't take too long about it either. Or I'm gonna take everything I can find of value around here.